9 degrees in this crowded room. No room to breathe with walls as cold as a gallery. This is no place for me, such hard face.
Bridges burning, people alone, forced to face the world on their own. What is
up, everybody? Welcome to another episode of BOUT Vlogs. Sorry, I did such a late start today. I didn't really do anything this morning and I wanted to check out this view, right? So I'm planning to go there during the evening time, so when the sun starts slowly to setting down. So I'm on the way to the gym now. It's pretty late, honestly, but you can see the sun is still out. The sun is still beautiful. It's shining. I'm in shorts again. I feel like I'm back at the beach. Like, honestly, the wind is blowing, so it's like a cool wind. The sun is nice. Explore another day with Barcelona with me, hey? So finally eating, and I decided to get the chicken and waffle. I love chicken and I love waffle, if you guys don't know, like dessert. So I decided to mix it together, and yeah, that should be enough calories for today, and maybe I might have a little snack later on. But this is gonna be exciting. How fun is that? How good does that look? How good does that look? After a long trek, finally made it to the top. It took a while to get up here, actually, like at least an hour by travel, and then you had to walk up like steep hills. Now we're at the top of, I don't even know what it's called, Bunker de Carmel or something like that. Just check out this view. Ready? Turn around. This is Barcelona. Honestly, I'm so amazed at this view. Check it out. Chill here for the rest of the day until the sun sets, until it gets dark or maybe a bit darker. But enjoy the time lapse and the rest of the video, guys. So that wraps up today's vlog, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Eventually I had to leave the observation site because it was getting really cold and my battery eventually died out, but so I made it back home and I'm just gonna have an early one today because I'm pretty tired. I hope you guys continue to watch more because there's more coming up, and I'll see you guys next time. So mad love and peace out.